Okay, guys, it's Dave here today, and we have soldered on the wires to the back of this AHT10 humidity and temperature sensor, and I've got it hooked up to a UNO, and hopefully you'll be able to see this, but there it is, showing the time, or the temperature. Let's see if I can get this thing off of here. Get to peel another one of these off. There we go. Yeah, so there is the humidity and the temperature in the room here now. It's actually quite accurate. I'm not sure how that works, but yeah, so it's connecting through I2C and getting the data from here and then putting it onto the LCD display. So yeah, that's pretty interesting. So, and I could backlight this as well with a thing, but it lowers the voltage. I'm not sure why, other than that it might be drawing too much current. But yeah, so it's 23.88 Celsius in here right now, and 39.14% humidity. So that's not bad. It's like being in the tropics. So there's today's video. If you want to find the sketch, just see if I can find it here. It's available at the GitHub, and I'll put a link in the description here, but it's ISMAILSAKDO is the guy that I seen this from, so I thought, what the heck, I will make one. So other than the fact that I'm going to make this get centered a little better on the screen, you can just copy and paste his listing on the GitHub. Very, very simple. The only thing I would change is the serial interface. You want that going at 115200 instead of 9600. So yeah, so anyways, there's a neat little project I made with the Arduino, or the UNO. Yeah, it's an Arduino, the Arduino UNO, and an AHT10 humidity and temperature sensor. Now, the sensor only works on 3 volts, so I've got it powered off of 3 volts. The display won't run on 3.3, so yeah, I'm not sure what's up there, but I tried making this an I2C so I could use this interface here at 0x27, but it would do 2 or 3 characters on the screen and then lock up, and the sensor wouldn't read either. So rather than having to put some level sensors or level line level whatever, I just yeah, did it this way. So in his original example has it this way, where it's the LCD display is connected up to the UNO, so I just left it that way. So there you go. Simple temperature and humidity sensor made with a UNO, LCD, and the sensor. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe.